gonna try this one more time. I played this yesterday and I was freaking out. So let's try this one more time. Fuck this. So, 7.
What the hell is this?
Don't make a sound. It can hear, but no eyes. It doesn't fucking hear. This game is fucking skip. This game terrifies me. Seriously.
Hello?
I love the backroom. This is not the backrooms, I know. This is more of the nightmare. Fuck. Jump scares in this game are so fucking.
You think
bad.
This is funny?
No, of course they don't think it's funny. No, they're having a ball right now. They're just playing games while you're running around looking for an exit where there's red lights and there's fake doors.
Drake? Yes. Liam? Anyone?
I don't like this one bit. I'm gonna be silent because this fucking microphone in the game spikes out of fucking control and I can't take it.
How the hell? Fucked up. Everything feels the same. This can't be real. Fucked up. I need to get out of here right now.
Yo, I'm screaming in the fucking mic and you still can't hear me!
Quiet, I better stay quiet. I need to control my breathing.
You can't hear me! Dude, that thing is fucking scary. I don't give a shit about anything else. I've never been more terrified of anything than that baby thing crying. Thank you. Oh, okay, it can hear me. It can fucking hear me. This thing is freaking me out. Like, I'm glad I put my microphone off so you can't hear me fucking scream, but... Okay, this is too much. This is literally heart pounding. My heart is gonna give out at this game. Dude, I can't even speak. How is this game so difficult? Why is there a fucking microphone? Why do I need a microphone to talk? Okay, medicine. Okay, so this area is fine. This area is safe. Okay, I need to write down safe. fucking hate this. Oh my god, I'm so fucking tired. Okay, this has got to be the worst entity, or worst enemy. But every time there's a jump scare, for some reason, it knows where I am and it charges at me. Like, dude, there's not a one break and I can't get past it. Like, I just have to look for the items as quick as I possibly can and get the fuck out of here, because this is the scariest backrooms game that I've ever played. afraid of my fucking life. This game is terrifying. Now I wonder why... why no one, not even... Fuck's sake. You know what? I can't fucking say it. Jack can't even complete the game. My words are blurring right now because I'm freaking out and I can't really talk because I'm actually shaking. I'm trying to be as calm as possible, but it's impossible because I'm screaming and I'm trying to keep my cool. This is why I've been pausing so. Sorry for the pauses. I know it's a lot, but this game is too intense. I have played a lot of horror games, but this game is basically like, I don't know where to turn without something coming from the corner of my eye, and then there's that creature that's chasing me down. Fucked up. Yeah, Jacksepticeye couldn't even complete this. Fucking up, couldn't even say the words. Words came out of my mouth. A lot of YouTubers can't even do it, and I'm trying to complete it. I even had to look at a walkthrough, and even that doesn't show me where the fucking things are. It doesn't tell me. It's all randomized. Dude, give me a fucking break. It seems the creature can hear me.
Rolling. Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man, do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh yeah, Drake. Whoa! Oh. Oh shit. He's not breathing.
He's not breathing.
He broke his fucking neck.
Oh my god.
Shit.
Fuck.
Let's get out of here now.
Let's get out of here.
Liam, Drake, come check out this little wimp. What a fucking idiot.
Yeah, what the fuck happened?
What are you doing on your own here? Let's go fuck with him. Grab the hammer. Liam, get his bag. Let's go lock him up. Get the hammer, get the hammer, let's go. Let's lock him up in Liam's house. Have some fun with this little shit.
This is making kind of sense.
Almost a week had passed since the shocking, gruesome discovery of little Thomas. He was last seen walking on his way home when he was most likely kidnapped. His parents made a public plea to the killer to release their son, saying they just wanted him home safely so they can cook him his favorite meal, spicy fried chicken. Little Thomas's body was found 2 days later near the local forest. He was found wearing his favorite yellow jacket and jeans, the same clothes he had been wearing at the time of the kidnapping. However, both of his arms and his head had been detached from his body. It is said that little Thomas was most likely kidnapped and tortured. His severed head was found near his body, while his arms were found some distance away. An autopsy revealed that he was knocked unconscious with a blunt object, such as a hammer. It is also believed that little Thomas may have been alive when his arms were severed, which could explain why his arms were found further from his body. Little Thomas most likely ran around armless for a few minutes, calling out for his parents to rescue him to no avail, until he passed out from the loss of blood. That is the point when the killers caught up to him and chopped off his head. The autopsy also revealed that his last meal had been spicy fried chicken.
Okay, that's fucking creepy. That makes sense, collecting the items. Fucked up. This is a very fucked up game. I've played too many Backrooms games to realize this is a fucked up story. The items we picked, the... Dude, that reminds me of the pool rooms area. Yeah, I might try and go back into the game, but I think that was it. I'm just gonna go check out something. I'll do it off camera because I want to make sure 100% that area. Yeah, I need to check. Well, that's it really. Fucking hell, that's the scariest Backrooms games out there. Thanks for watching.